Today we have spacecraft type fan. It's rechargeable. It has a fan in here and a light lamp in. We have three of them. So let's see what's the problem and can I fix them. This is the fan. It has an on-off switch and charger board. When I insert the charger, the system running well. This switch has three steps. Left position, off. Mid position, light turn on, and it changes its colors. And third position, the fan is on. But if I unplug the charger, it turn off. That means it cannot hold any charge. Maybe the battery is bad. Let's see what it can do. First we need a screwdriver. Here is four screw. Open them all. Two, three. Here is a circuit. Simple circuit. There is no charge protection. There is nothing in here. Open this board and you will see. No protection, nothing. Only a resistor for the LED and nothing else. And we can say that the battery is faulty. I have no this type of battery. And now I can do one thing. I have only the lithium batteries, but I cannot use them this system because it has no BMS. Lithium battery without BMS is very dangerous. So what can I do? I can do one thing. I can use a lithium battery and a BMS, but that will cost high than its repair value. So I will do one thing. I will try to repair this battery. It's a lead acid battery, and as I know, sometimes these batteries go dry, and if you put some electrolyte in here, then it will be live again. And now I have nothing. I'm going to charge this with an external power supply unit. I will inject here 4.4 volt and see what happened. It draws nothing, no amp draw. I increase the voltage 6 volt and still nothing, no amp draw. So I think the battery dried fully. I think every one of this unit has the same problem. So I'll close them for today, and after collecting battery water, I will work with it again. After 2 days, I couldn't manage battery water for these units. I thought I will buy half liter, maybe, because I need little bit of this thing. But no one is selling half liter. Every shop is selling 5 liter container. So I think I have to change my plan. I'll install a 18650 battery in here instead of lead acid battery. But in this case, I also have to install a BMS, because without BMS these batteries are very dangerous. So let's see what we can do. I have to open this thing again. Four screw, open them all. This is the lead acid battery. It has a cap in here. If we open it, then you see here is two rubber seal. Okay, one, two, and now they are dry, but normally they have some acid solution. So sometimes this type of case, if we give some electrolyte in here, this battery will work again. But now I have no water for this battery, so I will disconnect them from circuit and I will work with them later. If I solder this battery direct with this cable, the unit will work fine. Fan working, light working, but you know what I said. You see, here is the voltage input and it goes directly to the battery. There is no voltage management circuit. That is too much dangerous. So what I will do now, I will disconnect the voltage input from the circuit, and I have to open this circuit. That will be easier for me to work. Now it will be much easier. I will disconnect negative trace in here. Positive trace, it will be a... Okay, I already disconnect the connection. Here you see, here and here. Now I will see. No, it's not working now. Multimeter in DC mode. Let's see voltage. Here is 5 volt. Here is nothing. They are fully disconnected from the circuit. So what I will do now, I will install this circuit between here and here. first I will solder wire from here to here, voltage input. Okay, then two wire here and here to battery positive and negative. And finally, these two output will connect to this wire. Now soldering time. This one is positive and this is negative. So it will go to this terminal, input terminal, now negative input. Then voltage in, voltage out to the battery. This is my new cutting pliers. Negative battery joint, positive battery joint. Charging voltage in, voltage to the battery, and okay, I will install the battery later. Now I'm going to solder this voltage output. I have some bad experience about this. I install the battery first and the middle of my work, some short circuit happened in the circuit due to my soldering, and you know, circuit gone. Okay, battery positive dot and battery negative. Now we will see what happened, working or not. Yes, you see, light is working, fan is too. And now our system will be super safe and risk free. And one another thing we have to check, that can it take charge from this port? Yes, you see, a red LED is glowing. That means the battery is taking charge. So everything is okay. Now we are going to assemble it again. I think this will be a challenge because this battery is long and this one is short. So let's see what we can do. You see, these connections are weak. They can break anytime. You see, so I desoldered them and cut the old point and make a new solder. I have to cut it off and make a new solder joint. Light, fan, but I'm not sure that the back cover will be fit in here and it will stay in here. So what can I do? I think I have to use little bit of glue in here so the board will be always in its position. The board will fix after a few minutes, but I have to use hot glue for battery. Okay, my hot glue gun is ready for action. Put some more. Is it enough or I have to do some more? I don't understand. Now we can say that it will not move around. Nice. So now we can put it back. Okay, our today's mission is successful. Now screw it again. UFO fan modification, lead acid to lithium ion. It will be much powerful than ever. Okay, I turn off my studio light. Then you can see the light is glowing and change its color. Now light is off. Fan is working. Nice fan. Small but powerful. This unit is ready to go. Turn it off. Okay, then I'll modify these two, unit two. But of course off the camera because the process are same and boring. I will show you after they are fixed. So all of our fan is modified. You see second one, third one. Now I'm going to assemble them again. Light, fan, and it is done. Everyone has four screws. Screw them out. Light, so today we fix these three fans and now all of them are okay. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching.